talk about the Holocaust, but the Jews own everything.
That city council candidate Kimberly Daniels speaking in a video put together by Truth Wins Up, a group focused on fighting hate speech against certain religions and homosexuals.
I thank God for slavery. And if it wasn't for slavery, I might be somewhere in Africa worshiping a tree.
The founder of this group says they put the video together to try and get Daniels out of the race for council. But now a different activist group says that's a threat, and they've got Daniels back.
We warn the white community and conservative groups that we won't idly sit by and allow another black leader, and especially a black woman,
these are spokesmen from the new Black Panther Party, a group that says they won't shy away from violence if necessary in the defense of the black community and its leaders. They have a message for Truth Wins Out and anyone else who may attack Daniels.
If any harm comes our way by any other black people, we will definitely respond and the consequences will be severe.
These comments were made downtown today in front of a dozen people. They say they'll defend her and endorse her election. They also say they have no problem with her comments regarding Jews, homosexuals, or slavery.
The Jewish people in this country control most of the wealth, so we believe that Sister Kim Daniels was right in his sight and her critique.
The party did say that Daniels did not request their help, and they are acting on their own. In Jacksonville, I'm Lewis Turner, First Coast News, your news leader.